Yay! So now I'm gonna do this one. Oh, wait a minute. What?
Why did it go?
No. No. No permission. Why is it telling me to go to that one when it's here? That is dumb. Corpus, because they're nicer than Grineers. Grineers are perks. I don't like Grineers. Grineers are mini. Who's this person? Someone likes, what's it called, leap feet or whatever? Stop with the crazy sounds, I'm recording. And streaming. So how's the Scoot Scoot doing? Still snoring away?
Yeah, he's snoozing. Snoozing for bruising.
He's so adorable. And of course, I'm taking forever to load again. How much stuff are you doing?
What do you mean?
You said you're doing stuff. When I was saying something about how much stuff are you doing before. Or were you just furry that you're doing
when I was unable to really pay attention to you?
You never pay attention to me.
Well, earlier we had like two cave spider spawners. You know, the ones that poison you? And we were trying to deal with the infestation before it got out of hand. That and I've got... That and I've got this massive mine I'm setting up.
I should go on for a few more because he's done with it. Looks good against the infested for some reason. Hi, come back here.
Ateno needs to be revived.
Really? What are you doing? What are you playing as, Loki?
Alarms have been reset.
That looks like a Loki crime, too. Thank you. does this person go away?
I mean, at this point now, Mary, you're strong enough that I don't need to, you know, help you through the game anymore, for anything in particular, right? Are you doing it by yourself?
For the most part.
Why, teammates are just off somewhere else?
No, they keep dying.
You probably seem like a power player to them at this point, right?
Well, the one's gone down like 4 or 5 times already.
What mission type?
It's the one I was telling you about with the Corpus versus the Grenier, so it's an exterminate.
They went down and exterminate. Oh dear.
No, I don't remember what level the mission is.
What planet?
Saturn, I think it was?
That's like mid range.
They're level 35. Yeah.
People thinking that the Loki users are invincible when they're invisible, but they're not. All they have to do is get caught in the crossfire when they're shooting at someone else and they're dead. Like, one bullet touches them, I'm dead.
Oops.
Right?
I fell.
Well, you're the one who's not dying, right?
I haven't gone down at all. And right now I'm at full health.
Wait till you get a Lifestrike mod.
Mission complete. Excellent.
Yeah, he's playing a regular Loki, not Loki Prime. I thought he was playing Loki Prime. Or wait, what is Loki Prime moment again?
Just look in the gear loadout when you hit pause. Although it doesn't pause when you're in anything besides solo, so.
No, excuse me, it was Saris, I think. And it's starting without me. Fantastic. Oy vey.
Oh, Saris? Yeah, that's more end game then.
No, I said the enemies were level 35.
Well, you said you were thinking it was Saturn, though.
Yeah, I said I think it was. I didn't say it definitely was.
Oh, look, let's look at it this way. Ceres has the shipyards, whereas Saturn has mainly the Grineer galleons. Are they even using invisibility to at least boost their melee?
No.
That's like the only thing Loki really has going for him because he can't take a hit.
There you are. Bass, you should be going invisible if you're using Loki. Otherwise, you're just going to get your ass handed to you constantly.
Plus the melee damage boost that you get.
And they went down again! Right after I told them that!
And this was when he knew that he done fucked up.
Reviving everybody left and right. It's not even funny.
Thank you.
revive people because while in hysteria, I'm invincible. I did 98 kills. The next person who went down like three times or so did 24 kills. I dealt 66% of the damage. Okay. The one who had to keep being revived that was playing the Loki, they did 21 kills, they did 15% of the damage, but they took 17% of the damage, but they died so many times. And it forced me into the mission again. Wow. Okay.
They probably hit the timer.
No, it literally all of them checked, and then it forced me into a check, and it counted down from 5. I think they're kind of trying to force me to help them. Your sense of duty. I don't know if I should take that as a compliment or an insult. Destroy all of the new forces to help me tame them. Doors are locked. Really? Already? What? And it's Bath again! Oh my goodness!
What?
Bath went down again.
Wait, the mission just started.
Yes, I know the mission just fucking started. And really?
Might as well have a limbo just to grip them so they don't keep dying.
Tenno needs to be revived.
Ida.
Oh, your S does oof. Do you want to see the oof?
Is that
no.
A dad tone?
Hi, oof.
Yes. and now I just did a combination of hysteria and battle cry. Goodness. Okay. But, and this is the reason why I don't usually like playing clubs.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Loki is more of like a stealth type person. So Loki is better off doing spy missions, doing rescue missions, and doing exterminate usually solo so they don't get fucking shot by everybody from everybody else attacking. that was enough of a headache for me. Believe me. Okay. So, yeah, I kind of got shoehorned into doing missions with them. Hang on one button.